about a lord, which is one of the best sort of people to be in those days. It's an old song, old English one. And he's sitting outside his house one day, sort of combing his steaming white steed with his Addis nylon brush, you see. And along comes his girlfriend, who's called no less than Nancy, just for changing folk music. And she says, where are you going, Wally? So he says, well, I'm off on my holidays, I'm yours, he says, you know, but I'll come back in a couple of years. So she says, oh. So they say goodbye, and he rides off. Well, he's only been gone a year, but it's one of these poetical sort of folk songs, so actually it's a year and a day. And he gets these funny thoughts coming into his head, you see, that his girlfriend's back in London dying. So he jumps on his horse, you see, and he rides like hell back to London. And 2 years later, he finally arrives there, you see, because there's mud on the road on the way back. And he finally gets back there, and he's all panting and rotten and that, well, you know, being on the road and sweating and horrible. And he says, I've had these funny dreams that my girlfriend's dying. He said, that's right, she died yesterday. So in complete frustration, you see, after being on the road for 3 years and that, and rushing all that way, the first words he says is, open her grave. So they open her grave, you see, and he proceeds to jump in there with her and do sorts of nuptial rites and things. But eventually they manage to prize him off for the happy ending, because he commits suicide, you see. It's a good song.
Lord Lovell, he stood at his castle gate, combing his milk-white steed. When Nancy Bell came riding by, wishing her lover Godspeed, Godspeed, oh. Where are you going, Lord Lovell, she said. Where are you going, said she. Well, I'm going riding a Nancy, he said. Strange countries for to see. To see strange countries. When will you be back, Lord Lovell, she said. When will you be back, said she. In a year or two or maybe more, but I'll return to thee, yes I'll. He hadn't been gone but a year and a day. Strange thoughts came to his head. He dreamt he saw Lady Nancy Bell asleep as she would end. Would end asleep as so he turned his horse, and he rode and rode, till he came to London town. And when he got in there, the bells were ringing, and mourning all around, around. Well, who is dead? Lord Lovell, he said, yes, who is that, said he? What a lady is that, Miss Nancy Bell? They say she was kin to thee, they say she was kin to thee. Go open her grave, Lord Lovell, he said. Yes, open her grave, said he. But I may kiss those calico-cold lips as the tears come trickling down, and down as the tears come trickling down. Go dig my grave, Lord Lovell, he said. Yes, dig my grave, said he. For I am left in this world to live. I'm lost, my love, of thee I'm lost.